Purple Linguini. The other chefs seem to have left him to complete their dinner rush alone. But one chef's crisis may be another chef's opportunity. You must help him, Remy. Are you ready?
Remy.
Berlioz.
And there is someone who's waiting for you.
Dad. Dad, I don't know what to say.
I was wrong about your friend. And about you.
I don't want you to think I'm choosing this over family. I can't choose between two halves of myself.
I'm not talking about cooking. I'm talking about guts. This really means that much, dear? We're not cooks, but we are family. You tell us what to do, and we'll get it done.
Team 3 will be handling fish. Team 4, roasted items. Team 5, grill. Team 6, sauces. Get to your stations. Let's go, go, go. Those handling food will walk on 2 legs.
We need someone to wait tables.
It's a peasant dish. Are you sure you want to serve this to Eagle?
Out of my restaurant! You hear me?
Never fear! It's me, Emil! What's Skinner doing now?
Marie, your turn.
Got it.
C minor. Put it in C minor.
Good men gone, and where are all the gods? Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the
Adelaide, what's that music? Sounds like a gang of swinging up cats.
That's exactly what they are, Jean.
Late at night, I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need.
Hit it.
Oh, I need a hero.
All right, everybody, let's stop that step.
He's got a strong and he's got a fast and he's got a depression.
I want to take a look around. Maybe see what he can throw stuff at.
Well,
how would you like that?
It's gotta be larger than life. Larger than life.
Is that over there?
Oh, yeah.
I need a suit for Mr. Eagle!
Somewhere after midnight, in my wildest fantasy, somewhere just beyond my reach, someone come back.
Racing power,
and rising with the
Get shoved!